Coming off turn 14, onto the main straightaway inside of the Yard of Bricks. On your feet, it's the start of the big machine. Spike Cooler's Grand Prix at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Green flag is out. Three wide for race lead momentarily as they enter turn one. The top five after one lap.
This time over Armand Grosjean as he did last time. Colton Herta, we'll see if Armand can do anything with it.
Yeah,
here they go to turn one, under braking, a little accordion behind third place.
And I know for him it will do a lot to set his mind at ease to get that race win under his belt here at the Indianapolis.